Yeah, B. Talk your shit. Partner, let me upgrade. How you gonna upgrade me? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
I hear you be the block, but I'm the light.
Y'all up to welcome back to the channel. I guess I know what you're up to. Y'all, everybody's up to pretty much the same thing. Okay, y'all know what we're up against. You guys, we're just gonna have to continue to pray, all right? And we're gonna just have to continue to cover each other in prayer and pray for those who are sick and those who have lost their loved ones to this terrible, terrible disease, okay? And that's all I'm gonna say about the virus, all right? So you guys, now I want to also tell you all that I have been trying to get to 450 subscribers by my birthday, which is April the 21st, okay? And you guys have made that happen for me. My birthday will be next Tuesday, but I am now at 485 subscribers. So I only need 15 more subscribers to get to 500. Now that would be the ultimate birthday gift for me, you guys. So if you don't mind, please make sure that you're liking the video, you subscribe to the channel, because if you're coming back and forth and you haven't subscribed, sis, what are you waiting for, okay? All right? So go ahead and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so that you do not miss any of the videos that I upload to the channel, all right? And you guys, make sure you're sharing the video so that you can go ahead and get it out. That will be the ultimate birthday gift. It's for me to reach 500 subscribers by April the 21st, which is this coming Tuesday, okay? So y'all, I'm excited. I want to go ahead and get into it because I'm excited about this 204. Now, I did review the 204 in the color ginger brown, okay? You guys can check that video out on the channel. I fell in love with that wig, so go ahead and get into that and check that one out in a different color, okay? I have the 204 and the 205 today in 1B, and I think I'm going to do the 205 first since I have not tried it on ever before. I've not tried on the 204 and the 1B, but of course I've had it on the ginger brown, but I have not tried the unit on. I've only cut the lace off, okay? And so I'm going to go ahead and do that. And if you guys are interested in the unit that I'm wearing, look for this thumbnail and go ahead and find out all the details on this little mama right here, because she is banging. She is gorgeous. Look at that wig, y'all. Isn't she pretty? She's pretty, she's sexy, and she's cool. So I invite you all to check that out as well, okay? So y'all, let's get to it. So we're going to bring the 205 first. As I was saying, the 205 is here, y'all. So here she is. This wig feels really light, too. Okay, so it has all those beautiful curls there. As you guys know, this one is layered. It has a kind of different look, or you may not know, because I'm going to do this review as if somebody who hasn't seen the video or doesn't know anything about wigs at all, okay? Doesn't know anything about this wig either. Okay, so you have the two combs here in the front, you guys. Two combs is kind of to the side, one in the back with the adjustable straps, okay? This is the parting space for the Nisha 205. It looks really good, y'all. This parting space on the Nisha wigs has been proven to be pretty good, okay? You can see my thumb, you can see my nail through there. And you also don't have a line of demarcation here because you had lace to cut off, okay? And I've already cut the lace off, all right? This is a yakky texture unit. And so I'm excited about it, y'all. So I'm ready to get to it, all right? So you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and put this little mama on, and then I will be right back. So you guys, stay tuned. Liking the way this is looking, okay? I am going to go ahead and run my fingers through the unit, all right, to get up to kind of undo some of the curls a little bit, and we are gonna get into it, y'all. I like this. This feels really good. Oh, y'all, oh my goodness, Nisha 205 come through, honey. All right, Outre come through. Outre is not playing with us with these units, y'all. So I'm just gonna run my fingers through all the curls here, even in the back, and undo those as well. All right, y'all. So I can. And also, let me let you guys know right now, this unit is big head friendly. Like, I have a lot of space in here, and it's coming down ear to ear on both sides. Okay, as you can see there, that's coming all the way down ear to ear. Now, the unit does have baby hairs, but I don't think I'm going to lay them down or anything. Okay, so like I said, that's coming all the way down ear to ear, you guys. And it's actually a little bit of space, which is usually not the case for me because I have a 23-inch circumference head. So if your head is anywhere near that, or even maybe even slightly larger, then you'll be okay. All right. So y'all, this is it. So I'm gonna show you guys the thumbnail so that you guys can see that. So of course, this is the card for the This is the card for it. So of course, this is the 205, the color that they have it on the front here. This is that velvet, red velvet color. And then they have it back here. I don't know what color this is on this one. Well, that's a honey brown color there. So those are the ones that are on the stock card, okay? All right, y'all. So Misha is heat safe up to 400 degrees. As I said, I have her in the color 1B. Inside the stock card, they're going to, of course, have the featured unit here always, okay? And then they're going to show you the others in the line. Now, of course, this is the 201, the 202, the 203, and the 204 here. And that's in the honey, that's in the mushroom blonde, okay? Of course, that's in a natural color 1B or so. This right here is my favorite, the 202, in the color ginger, not ginger brown, that is in Sienna Copper, okay? And I'm not sure what this one is, but that's the card, y'all. So the niches just pretty much profess to be natural, and they really are. They are, like I said, a yakky texture, and I absolutely love them, y'all. So this is pretty, y'all. Like, I'm really, really liking this. So I'm gonna put me some powder in that party space, y'all. And we are going to rock out with Miss Misha, honey. Yes, I'm gonna try to get my powder. Hold on. Okay, y'all, so I had to grab my powder. I thought I had put it right here, but I hadn't. So I'm gonna go ahead and place some powder in this party space right here. Oh yeah, y'all. This wig is beautiful. And it does, like I said, y'all, it feels so light. Like, it's really, really comfortable, and I'm glad about that because, of course, like I said, we're getting ready to get into the summer. Oh, yeah, y'all. Like I told y'all, the unit is heat safe, so you can put some heat on it if you want to, but I'm not interested in putting any heat on this unit. Now, this is a 1B, but it looks pretty dark, y'all. It actually looks more like a 1 to me on camera. I'm not sure how it's coming across to you all, but it's looking more like a 1 to me. It looks pretty dark, okay? But that's okay. I like myself in black hair. Ooh, yeah. Y'all know how I'm about a little bang action, something that you can just kind of put over that eye. This is absolutely beautiful. All right, y'all, so it's not a whole lot more to say about it. I'm going to give you guys a 360 so that you can see the unit all the way around, okay? So this is it to the left. Okay? And this is it to the right. And here it is in the back, y'all. Yes. So, of course, we already know that they're not really long. This one right here is, looks like it's about the length of the 202, maybe a little bit longer, okay? So you guys let me know what you think about this. I like this, y'all. I really, really like this. All right, y'all. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and move on to the next one because I don't want to waste any time. I want to get on to that 204 and the 1B as well. I don't even want to take this off. Oh yeah, y'all, I like this. She is pretty. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the 204. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of show it to y'all and everything, like I said, because you never know who's watching your channel, so you don't know who has seen or has not seen something. All right, so y'all, here she is. I'm taking the net off and everything, because like I told y'all, I haven't done anything to the unit except cut that lace off. So I'm ready to see this thing. All right, y'all, so here is the 205, 204. And y'all see how pretty those curls are on that little mama right there? Now these are pretty too. This one has those kind of like, looks like big barrel curls. And then here in the front, it has that flip. And this one is flipped really good. Oh, I'm glad it's like that, because on the last one, it wasn't as flipped, you know, and so I couldn't, and I could have maybe achieved the look if I had curled it or whatever, but I'm talking about straight out of the package so that it can, we can see it with that same type of look that's on the stock card, okay? Now, two combs in the front here, comb in the back with the adjustable strap. This does have a middle part now, but you guys, you know, it can shift, and I will shift the unit for you, okay? That is the parting space. You can see my nail through there. Nisha does really good. Outre does great with these parting spaces on the Nisha wigs. Again, no line of demarcation because we already cut the lace off, okay? And this one is the one I told you all. This one, the cap size on this feels a little shallow. It feels more shallow than the one that I'm wearing. So you don't have as much space in the 204, but I was able to get it on with no problem. All right, and there, it does have those baby hairs there too, y'all. So, all right, so I'm gonna go and place her on, and I will be right back. So y'all stay tuned, because I'm excited about seeing this. Thank you, Altray. Y'all stay tuned. So I have not done anything except place the unit on my head. So we're gonna get her straight here, pull her down. As you can tell, it does come down ear to ear, and I said, y'all, this one is a little bit more snug than the 205 is, okay? But I got her on. Pull this down some more, and we're gonna get y'all. Yes, okay, so. Now I'm gonna run my fingers through it, but before I do that, I'm gonna show her to you all around before I do anything else too, before I do any finger combing or anything to it. So this is the left, this is the back, and this is the right. Now y'all know this wig about to be fire, right? Y'all know this wig about to be fire. Okay, so I'm gonna start pulling, y'all. It's just like opening up a package, y'all. Layers and layers. You just keep on going until you, y'all, come on through. Our tray come through with the Nishas, honey. Yes, y'all. Okay. So here we are with these curls kind of going back, like I told y'all. Okay. And what I was saying about that, I'm gonna show you guys the stock card on this one. What I was saying about that is because, see how they have this hairstyle here? Y'all know that's that Farrah Fawcett look, reminiscent of the 70s and 80s when people were wearing their hair like that. You know, everything new, old is new again, y'all. Everything just kind of comes back around, okay? This is the mushroom, the color. This is the ginger brown, actually, back here. And this is it in mushroom blonde. I may have to check out that mushroom blonde in this one. I'll probably pick up a couple of more. But these are going to be the only two for me for right now. Okay, y'all, so here you go. You have the Nisha 204, of course, is featured here. And you have the same, you know, ladies in there, the same pictures that you had in the other one, except you have the 205 here, okay? And on the back, it just shows the unit in the back and how it looks with all those beautiful curls and the other special colors that the unit comes in, okay? So, y'all, now, how y'all feeling about this thing right here? Because I think this is beautiful, okay? Oh, my God, y'all. It comes and goes in waves. I'm loving this. I am loving this. And I'm looking at myself in the mirror like, Okay, y'all, so. All right, y'all, I'm trying to contain myself. I'm trying to be cool. I'm trying to be cool, okay? All right. Okay, so I'm going to place some powder in this parting space, y'all. I'm going to place some powder in that part. Honey, I'll trade you heads when you back in here. I'm about to blow a gasket up in here. These wigs be so bomb. Yakky texture, they feel light on the head. It doesn't feel heavy. It does have baby hairs, like I told y'all, but I'm not gonna worry about trying to lay the baby hairs down, because I am going to switch the unit so that you all can see it. I'm gonna switch it from to the left and to the right so y'all can see it. But honey, our tray is not playing with us with these units, y'all. They are not playing. I really didn't have to put that all on there. Sometimes you're doing stuff and you don't have to do it. But I do need to put a little in that parting space. Ooh, y'all. Ain't even scratched the surface. Thinking I deserve the dream, but I playing with wigs and stuff today. But anyway, y'all, that's okay. But anyway, y'all, let's get into it. Okay, so this is it. This is it. I'm gonna go ahead and bring my fingers through this part here. Oh. Y'all, look, like the more I go, now the she get. Do you understand? Oh, y'all. Okay, so I'm going to show it to y'all now that I pulled out some of these curls. I'm going to give you guys another 360 so that you can see it all the way around. See all this body and volume and bounce that this wig has. Oh, my goodness. Y'all, this is... I'm out done. Okay, here we are to the left. Yes, here we are to the right. Okay, and here we are in the back. This wig right here is going to be so cute when you have something that's off the shoulders or something. Ooh, yes indeed, Audrey. Thank you. Okay, y'all, so I'm going to go ahead and do a switch. But y'all see how pretty these curls are, that volume? Even if you want to try to achieve that more flip look, you can, okay? But I'm okay with just however it flows. Ooh, wow. Okay, so let's go ahead and switch it, y'all, because I'll be here all day keep on fooling around with this wig. Take her to the left. See how that's working. Hey, y'all know I'm about to lose my mind. Y'all, we gotta be careful with these wigs. If we ever get to a point, which we will get to a point, where we're gonna be social, have social gatherings and stuff, you're gonna be looking next to you, to your left and to your right, and your sis gonna have on the same wig you got on. Cause Outre, honey, they gonna want these wigs, honey. But that's okay. We can all slay and look cute together. All right, y'all. So this is it to the left. Ooh. Y'all, I am feeling that. I'm feeling that. I am feeling that. Okay, that's it to the left. Oh, yes, y'all. This wig is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, y'all. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and switch it to the other side. So that is it to the left. And now I'm going to take it to the right. And see how she moves, how she's going to that right. Y'all, oh my goodness, that's it to the right, y'all. I like it to the right too. Y'all, I am so happy. I am so happy about how this unit is looking. I'm trying. Oh, honey. Yes, yes, yes. I have just gotten my life. Now, I can tell you all this, because now that I've had both of them on in a natural color, I like the 205. I think it's beautiful and everything. I want to say out of the two that the 204 is still my favorite out of the two that just came out. The only thing Outre needs to do for us now is give us the Nisha wig with a frontal, with a 13x7 or a 13x6 or something like that. And it's a wrap. If they do a frontal on this unit, y'all know your cousins and aunties and your grandmamas and your mamas and everybody, y'all know your auntie gonna be getting these wigs. You hear me? Y'all, I am absolutely in love. Now let's tuck that behind this ear and see how that's looking too. Outre. Yes, y'all, I'm feeling myself. Okay, y'all, so that's pretty much it on the reviews, y'all. I'm gonna put it back over here to the left. Oh, yes. Okay, y'all, so that is it for the reviews. Y'all, all I can tell y'all is get this wig, honey. If you're interested, if you want a natural yaki texture unit that is similar to our natural hair texture, you guys, with just a blowout or relaxing or something. Outre got you covered with these units, honey. If you're interested in that, go and pick it up. You can do this unit to either side. You can do it in the middle. Either way you rock it, it's going to slay, okay? And y'all, I'm just like, I'm so, I'm so happy right now, y'all. So anyway, you guys, I invite you all to please like the video, okay? Subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, all right? And you guys be on the lookout for the next sledge coming through the channel. I may bring the Nisha 204 and 205 back in different colors. I'm not sure if I'm going to pick up anything else right now because I have some other units that I want to bring you all. I've already told you that I have a couple human hair units I want to bring, as well as I have a braided unit that I want to bring too. So you guys stay tuned on the channel for that, all right? So anyway, you guys, as I always say in parting, I hope you guys have enjoyed both of these wigs, and I hope you all are able to pick them up, okay? As I always say in parting, you all, I am my sister's keeper, okay? Always remember, y'all, that it's nice to be beautiful. Yeah, it's nice to be beautiful, but it's more beautiful to be nice. Don't have a cake of nice icing, and the cake is made with bad ingredients, okay? Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. And I'll talk to you next time. You guys stay safe. My man, just for the weekend. She don't really know what's going down tonight. Up in the city, going down tonight. All lights on, make sure they gone tonight. She like, shit, it's going down.